Hi, we are at the Clark International Airport, Pampangas, Philippines. Ready to check in. It's about 8 in the morning, Monday. That's the departures. There's the arrivals. Really nice airport. Little security check-in. It's the check-in. Cebu Pacific. I check it. The A shower. You can do the kiosk check in, or you can online check in. They got everything here. Well, that's the security check in. Departures. Oh, domestic over there. This is international. Eva Air. Restaurants on the top. The exchange. We got a 7-Eleven over there. You got your SIM card right here. Really nice airport. Like a brand new airport. You got a kiosk check-in. You can check in on your cell phone also. Asia. Tagpiklan, ito Boracay. So, coffee shop, restaurant. You get your boarding pass and then go over there for the international on this side and then domestic on the other side. So we are now at the Clark International Airport, the departure gate. So 1 to 8 to the right, 9 to 11 to the left. That was about 8:30 in the morning, Monday. International gates, international terminal. This side is domestic. Let's go to Katiklan, Boracay, Air Asia. Cebu, 9:45. Really nice airport, brand new. Coron Palawan. CLK, Clark International Airport. Let's go to Cebu. Cebu, Katiklan, Boracay, Husianga. Philippines have so many islands, like more than 7,000 islands. Waiting for the flight, huh? Cebu. That's international departures. Shop. So this is the flight for today. Really short list. Go to Katiklan, Boracay, Cebu, Davao, Busuanga, Cebu. It's 8:09, so they got a lot of upgrade going on. So let's go to Boracay. On the other side is international departures. It's Kaktiklan, going to Boracay, gate 9. Over there is the international departures terminal. It's 9 to 16 over there, and then all the international departures, gift shops, restaurant foods. Welcome, Mabuhay. Clark International Airport, Philippines.